They'll find me if I stay here. Can't find anything else. Kraken's den. Launch center has to be around here somewhere. Gotta find it. Put a stop to everything. Need more bullets. Or I'll be discovered.
Zusammenreißen. Ah!
That's all. This will help. This'll come in very useful. I've grabbed all I can. New gear. Great. Makes things easier. This is where the Fiend Kraken's payload. Gotta take this place out before they can launch anything. Then it's just a matter of finding Mahler and killing Kraken. better move. V2 fueling system. If I can overload the pressure gauge on these pipes, should set up a chain reaction. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Overloading these will make something backfire. Just got to look out for a way to set off the fireworks. Schematics. Looks like overloading the pressure valves will cause the whole system to backfire if it's engaged. Better get to it. Can't stay here. They'll find me. Nothing else. Fuel distribution controls. Won't do anything unless I overload the pressure. Better get to it. get to the control room, overload the system, and blow these tankers apart. Fueling systems out of action. V2-0 grounded. Now, time to find Kraken.
Lassen Sie ihn richtig leiden.
Nothing else to find. No more to find here. They're about to start launching V2s from here. I can't let that happen. Gotta take this whole site out. Must be where the lake launch site is. Got to get in there and take it out. Looks like the system's automated. Should make sure the capsule will misfire first before I touch anything. I wonder what they were carrying. Think I've grabbed all I can. I'd call that a success. No one's launching anything from that anymore. locate. Can't find anything else. Location of Kraken's War Room. Launch Center has to be in there. Got to get in there and finish this. Something tells me this body is worth searching. No time to waste. I'm putting a stop to this, now. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Kraken was never launching from here. This whole base was just a test site. Saint-Nazaire. That's where the Operation Kraken fleet is. Stealth U-boats, all carrying V-2s, targeting New York and Washington. I've got to stop this. I'm afraid Herr Klempt isn't available right now. Can I take a message?
Who is that? Who is that speaking?
Wouldn't you like to know?
The Shadow. You must be Mr. Fairburn, the famous desert ghost.
And you are Abelard Moeller, evil Nazi butcher.
You are not the only one with friends in the Resistance. You are a dead man. Do you hear me? A dead man.
Keep telling yourself that, Herr Moeller. Because when I'm done here, I'm coming for Operation Kraken. And for you. Kraken's launching from Saint-Nazaire. Can't head there yet while they have V-2s on site. I've got to take them out before I leave. Gyros are sabotaged. V2's not going anywhere far. Going to have to trigger the launch manually, though. These coordinates, they're aiming at Normandy. Mahler's lost his mind. He's fine bombing his own men to push us back into the ocean. Better move it. Be harder to spot me in that grass.
Operation Kraken Research Facility and V2 missiles neutralized. But the full threat of Operation Kraken is now clear. Hitler has set his sights on America. They are preparing to mobilize from Saint-Nazaire, all countermeasures authorized.